Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this flight course. I sure hope you're ready to have fun because we're bringing heaps of it. I'm Goinkler Supreme. I am the game master for your evening. Thank you for choosing us for all of your laser tag dogfighting needs. You may not have heard of it yet, but laser tag dogfights are the newest attraction ready for you to enjoy. We've got tiny planes of all shapes and sizes, and you will be zipping through the air, pew pew pew, and away. Thankfully, it takes 10 successful hits to knock you out of the sky in a fiery ball, so you get to have a whole lot of fun. Welcome to the stream. We like to do this Lasertag Dogfight every Friday. An improvised dogfight. I'm Goinkler Supreme. Welcome to the stream. This is Patty. He's got a looper. And we'll be reaching altitudes of 60,000 feet in just about 2 minutes here. Just kidding, folks. We're still on the ground. We have a training video to go through. Off in the shadows, you may see a flight attendant hiding. Don't mind them, that's just Ham Hock, the one and only. Hey, hey, mama indeed. Ahoy and bon voyage to you as well. This projection was made by one Theodore Lee Jones. You can find more of his work over at Theodore Lee Jones on YouTube and callmeted.com. Professional grade word. There is a slight chance that we may reach an altitude which coincides with the dreamscape. We're going to try and avoid that since the waivers don't cover any deaths in the dreamscape, but our company is willing to offer you an experience of a lifetime. So buckle up, big dreamer. Get ready for the dogfight. The heart-racing adventure of a lifetime, where you and your friends are going to be pew-pew-pewing around for at least 15 minutes, maybe 17. Please enjoy all of these instructional videos. They're going to inform you the best way to take off and land and shoot and do a barrel roll. And pew, pew, pew. They get a little boring, though. Just bear with them. They're from, like, the 80s. For this flight, we're going to need you to put those ear protection pieces on. You'll find them sitting on your seat. These thrusters do get loud, folks. As your game master, I feel inclined to tell you that you're a winner. You're going high. This year trip is you're gonna need to learn how to fly that plane, okay? So let's just choose your ride. Are you going with the Barnstormer, the F-16? Maybe the single-engine Cessna? We got a few different options. What are you choosing there? Put that seatbelt on. Secure, fasten it securely over your chest and groin. There's a belt buckle right in between your legs. Go ahead and click it. Click it! Fasten that cockpit securely down. Don't forget the latch. Find the big red button. Your little mouth. Say hello to everybody on the ground waving you goodbye, because you're about to blast off into space. You're about to take a trip to the stars in your own little plane that you can fly around and shoot your friends with lasers. Here we go. Just move that throttle forward. Just a little bit. You feel the engine rumble there? That's just normal rumble of the engine, and you were moving ever so slowly forward. Ever so slow. You ready to push it forward? You ready to push that throttle down? You ready to go full tilt on that throttle? Don't be scared. You signed a waiver. Push down the throttle. Thank you. projectile? How you doing? You okay? You're flying. I hope you're good out there, all you little laser pilots. Tag, you're it. Well, maybe not yet.
And Mr. Mark.
Have you adjusted to the beautiful scenery of floating in the air? Patty?
Yeah. It's pretty cool out here.
A lot of space, huh?
Pretty cool.
Whole
wide open.
It's like a bird.
Me, my F-15 Strike Eagle fighter jet.
Oh, hold on, Patty.
My
I can't
laser
hear what
vest.
You're saying. I think somebody's trying to get our attention up here. It's one of our buddies. What are they saying?
Wee!
Wee, indeed. Someone's wearing a costume.
Mr. Bones.
Wow.
Wow, indeed.
I'm at a loss for comment.
Honestly, me too. So what were you saying, Patty?
What?
I don't remember. You were saying something about adjusting to space and feeling like a bird or something.
Oh,
like
yeah. It feels great. It's me, my plane, and my laser pistol.
Oh, yeah. We haven't even talked about how to shoot those things yet. You feeling you got this whole pilot thing under your wings?
Well, they made it real complicated.
In which way?
You got to use both hands. Got to use both hands. But here's the thing that people don't think about. I got to fly a plane.
Well, yeah.
I really should have brought a co-pilot.
It makes a lot of sense to have a throttle with like little triggers that shoot, and then you are doing both hands, but at the same time.
Yeah, well, you know, there's always
now that
next
you're holding
time.
This laser pistol, how's the plane going to fly? So.
Right, so I'm going to have to put it down to fly the plane and not crash.
Oh, no.
That's so, you know, you live in your... I'm going to bring a co-pilot
no,
next
no, no,
time.
No, 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 you can squeeze that with your knee.
Well, that's the beauty of
squeeze the throttle.
Lasertag dogfight as opposed to a conventional bullets-based dogfight is, you know, you just go home after.
I suppose you're right.
You know... It's all good fun.
That Game Master guy, I think it's
unless
me.
Unless you crash your plane because you're not piloting it because you're holding a laser.
Exactly.
Rifle
he mentioned
with both
a whole
hands.
Fireball. You know, you get hit 10 times with the laser and then you erupt into a fireball and we signed the waiver. So.
I don't read that.
I mean, but, you know, that Game crap. Master guy at the beginning.
I don't
beginning,
read signs. I don't even read signs.
Yeah, signs. Everywhere's a sign. Lacking and a cracking and breaking my mind, or whatever the hell he says. But,
That was that song.
Should we do our.
I don't even know
that?
This song.
I don't know that song. That, okay, wait, what are we talking about, Patty? What are we saying right now?
I don't even know.
We practice
know the
every
reference.
Song ever written every day, so should maybe we. Should
No, I mean, I don't know which one you're talking about.
Sign.
Everywhere
I think it's
sign?
Just called Signs. By oh. A long-haired man. Of,
yeah,
of
I haven't heard it.
Early rock. Okay.
If I hear it, I'll know it.
Signs everywhere. Sign. Broken and a stoking a cable of my mind. Do this, hey, don't do that. Won't you read a fucking sign? Signs everywhere, signs. Broken and stuck in a snake in my mind. Do this, don't do that. What you read the sign? Down the street the other day, saw a shot in the window, it had a sign to say, no red-haired hippies, you dirty fucks. So I saw the sign, I walked inside. pull my hat off. Walk up a man, said, hey, you hunting? He said, you ain't one of them dirty hippies, is you? I said, no, sir, I'm a fine. Hey, I'm a fine, upstanding citizen. He said, I like that. I like upstanding citizens, and I am just mental. I couldn't tell, sir. Thank you. Would you like the job? You seem upstanding and smart. Upstanding and smart. Upstanding and smart, yo, you seem so cool. You're putting your best foot forward to me. Oh, I sure feel like I know you. I took out my hat right then and there. Oh, my hair. Oh, my hair. It fell to the floor. I got really fucking long hair. It was showing out the door. Oh, it was all over the floor. It was in the shop. It was in the food. It was in the millipede. It's true. Oh, you couldn't. You're really good. Turns out the guy was right. I shouldn't have had long hair. Fuck up his business.
Thank you. and no one's blown up. Few close calls, few barrel rolls. Mostly everybody's just spacing out in the clouds. I always wanted to be a pilot. Soaring through the clouds, ferrying people safely to and fro. So there's a big old shout out to anybody who's a pilot or aspiring to be one. Love ya. You do the good work. This one's for you.
Thanks for not crashing.
Thank you for your service, pilots. And back to you, Lasertag Dogfighter pilots. We're getting down to the end of it. Some of you only have a few lives left. A few shots more and you'll be crashing to the ground. You can't be hiding in the corner out here. No camping. No camping in the air.
Those brave pilots, you can't give them enough credit. I mean, you only got two hands.
Oh my God.
You only got two hands. How can I have them both on the rifle? A plane, but they do it somehow.
Poo, 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 as they go by. Laser shovel far and fast, but that's gotta be hard while you're crashing.
Nothing but love for our little sky flipping turbojet initiating. Upside down flying, doing the thing where they go up almost to space and then they turn off their thrusters. And the guy chasing them was like, whoa, what's going on? Yep. They're crashing. And then, but then when they get blasted, when they least expect it, perfect back, and then thrusters reactivate right before you hit the water. You're back in it, baby. Shout out to all those guys
doing
that.
All you pilots doing that.
Particular maneuver.
Crop dusties. We're talking crop dusties.
The old crop dusties.
We're talking the skyfallers. We're talking the commercials.
That's right.
We're talking them privates?
That's right.
You know what I mean? I talked about online, you know.
That's right.
But you know what else we're talking about? We're talking about you. You the pilot during your own cockpit.
That's right.
The cockpit.
That's the most right.
You are the cockpit master of your life. Fly that plane beautifully. That's the title of our new uplifting self-help album.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, I see people.
Oh, that was way back at the beginning of the jam, but shout out.
Say a hello.
Shout out to Jared, who says, "Goink me, Daddy Patty."
Oh.
And when I say says, I mean said a long time ago. I just couldn't find a good, I didn't have a good opening to interact.
Well, Jared.
Because I've already got my hands full. I'm operating a laser rifle. I'm flying an F-15 Strike Eagle.
Right.
I'm jamming. I'm playing guitar.
You really do have your plates and hands full, don't
Goodness.
You?
Goodness. Man,
look
a lot
at
of
all
plates in the air.
You're a man of many hats, aren't you? Well, hello, Jared. Thank you for joining. Is that the full name?
No.
Well,
it's 0105.
Oh, 0105? That's the magic number. You could be thinking about a loved one. You always talk to her, right? and maybe we'll have to talk to you again. We've been thinking about my beautiful rocket trip on late Thursday night, right there. We've been thinking about that Asian buffet that had all those crispy ingredients. We've been thinking about that beautiful fresh out of the pizza, excuse me, the dinner roll. We've been thinking about the last time we made love. We've been thinking about your future life. We don't have a memory. Oh, they're out there. We've been thinking about all those things you didn't do. Don't do that. No, don't do that. We've been thinking about your next meal. Or you could think about the next smell you're going to smell. The next taste you're going to taste. You can think about the next flower you're gonna see, the next flower you're gonna pet, the next flower you're gonna put into your care that you give to your good grandma.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, thank you for taking the Lasertag Dogfighting services to their full potential. If you suffered any injuries from your dogfighting, high up in the sky, having a delight, please reach out to our customer service agents. They will promptly reply. They will give you the information you need in due time. Don't worry. I wonder how long we were up in the air for. I wonder how long it's been since we've last felt the ground. If only I knew an amount of time that has passed, I might. Johnny, do you have any idea how long we were up there, man?
Sometimes when I close my eyes, I'm still there.
You know, it begs the question where we are currently. I think that crash really messed me up, but I don't know if I'm here or where I am, really.
Yeah, well, the ambient music kind of adds to that effect.
Yeah, I think so.
It kind of got like a spacey, like, whoa.
Where the world are we?
Like, what even? Then you do something like this.
Well, I didn't know you were doing that. I was kind of just hearing it.
Oh, you thought you were just hearing it. No, that's me, man.
Oh. I don't have tinnitus, guys.
Oh, that's a relief.
So, like, I don't know. If you had to guess, would you say, like, oh, we were up in the sky about an hour and 20 minutes?
If I had to guess, I'd say we were up in the sky about an hour, 21 minutes, and 45 seconds.
Damn. Yeah, that sounds about right. Yeah, in fact, that's a good guess, Patty. It's an awfully good guess.
Oh, were you timing it?
Yeah, I was. I was testing you.
Well, how close was I?
Well, since you got the time we were up there to the time we plugged into this weird dream world, exactly on the nose, you get your pilot's license. Huzzah! Congratulations, Patty. Isn't
oh,
that what you're
trying
finally.
To do?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Go
Every
ahead.
Week,
Speech.
I was getting out there, busting my hump at the pilot school.
Busting them chops, pilot.
Lugging that giant Lasertag vest.
Yep.
Forklift certified, haul that sucker.
Motor powered forklift certified.
You gotta get each sleeve on each wing.
Yep.
It's laborious. I mean, an F-15 Strike Eagle? It's huge.
It's a large one.
So yep. That's just
yep, huge.
Every
huge.
Weekend,
huge.
Out there just hauling that thing, getting it on my plane, getting my plane in the air.
Yep, up there, up in the sky.
Getting my hands off the flight controls,
I
putting them onto the Lasertag
I saw
rifle.
You. I saw you.
Oh, I'm starting to crash, or I'm about to crash. I better take my hands off the rifle, better drive the plane again.
Rudder, me up.
So here we are. Now I have my pilot's license, and
so
I'll
proud.
Never have to do
so
that
proud.
Again.
So proud. So
Thank
congrats.
You. Thanks,
so
everybody.
Congrats. So proud. So congrats.
There's a few people I'd like to... I'd like to thank...
Uh-huh.
Hamhock.
Oh, yeah. Hey, mama. Uh-huh.
I'd like to thank... all the boys and girls at home.
Aw, yeah.
You know, really coming out here
Won't
and supporting
somebody
me.
Aside from Patty think of the children?
Yeah, you know. And most of all, thanks to you, Goinkler, for clapping.
My hands are numb.
You can stop now.
I can't.
Oh. Okay, well, carry on.
Thanks for the thanks, buddy.
thank you for watching our informational video. Our informational video was full of information on how you can become the best laser pilot in the world. Unfortunately, if you're watching this video, that means you may have crashed into a fiery ball. We are very genuinely sorry about that, and we hope you feel better soon. I don't know, we shouldn't have done this. Laser tagging, flying around in a little plane, a miniature plane that isn't even safe, that doesn't mix. What are we doing with our lives? I'm your game master, Goinkler Supreme. Thank you for joining the stream. You chose this company. We do laser tag dogfights every Friday. Feel free and follow over on Twitch and YouTube, Goinkler Supreme, if you feel like it. This is Batty. He's got a pew, 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 pew. He's got a looper. 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 Pew, 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 pew. He uses it sometimes. I think he may have this time. I don't know. I don't pay attention. I'm just going to zone out. Off in the shadows, we've got Ham Hawk. Oh, hey, Mama, back at you. Love you, bud. Thanks for joining. This projection was made by one Theodore Lee Jones. You can find his work over at Theodore Lee Jones on YouTube or callmeted.com. I hope you've been hydrated. I hope you have been hanging out with all your loved ones. Hope you've had that succulent. I hope you've had your orchid. I hope. Until next time.